Here we have information about software, about version, copyrights,